Cards fans by the thousands come together at the KFC Yum Center to pay tribute to the new kings of college basketball, Rick Pitino's men's team, and the Cinderella story of the women's tournament, Jeff Walls and his Lady Cards. Good evening. I'm Vicki Dorch. More than 21,000 Card fans filled the KFC Yum Center today to celebrate an unforgettable season for the University of Louisville basketball program. WLKY's Drew Douglas took in the party. He joins us live now outside the arena with a look at the highlights. Drew?
Yeah, Vicki, it really was a remarkable event, and it was well-deserved. You can hear those fans that are behind me. They just came back just to be on television, get one last chance to cheer on the Cards. But again, a remarkable event, well-deserved after a remarkable run that ended with the men as the national champion and the women as the national runner-up.
One by one, members of the Cards and Lady Cards were greeted by screaming fans. Some entrances were more inspirational than others. You could call it a Cardinal coronation.
Back-to-back Big East championships with back-to-back Final Fours with a national championship. It's time to celebrate.
Several players spoke to their fans, including the most outstanding player of the Final Four.
I've been here for 2 years, and all we know is Louisville and Final Fours.
Senior Peyton Siva thanked his coach.
He's been a great mentor to me. He's helped me out all these 4 years.
While NBA-bound Russ Smith gave his final farewell.
I just want to say thank you guys for a tremendous 3 years here. And I'll never forget this place, and I love you guys all.
It's been a long journey from Senegal to NCAA champ for Gorgui Zhang.
My city, they're like 22,000 people, and, you know, this arena had 22,000 seats.
Kevin Ware's long battle back is now just beginning.
You guys have been amazing. You really kept me in good spirits, and I'm going to try to get back on the court as quickly as possible for you guys.
The women's team advanced to their second Final Four in 6 years, but Coach Jeff Walls says they're not satisfied.
That's not our final goal. Our goal is to take one more step and be a national champion, and that's what we plan on doing.
Junior guard Antonita Slaughter had a similar message for the masses.
Louisville fans are the best. We're going to work hard this summer for you all, and we'll be back in that national championship next year.
After basking in championship glory for the first time in 27 years, many fans say the celebration was one for the ages.
Man, it was wonderful, man. It's the best thing in the city this year, man.
And the honors will continue later this month. Both teams have been selected as the grand marshals of this year's Pegasus Parade. Live outside the KFC Yum Center, Drew Douglas, WLKY News.